56. Please welcome Little Things. This is entry number 156.
Your hand fits in mine like it was made for me, but bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you never love the crinkles by your eyes when I smile. I've never loved my stomach or my thighs, the dimples in my back at the bottom of my spine. Love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if I do, it's you. Oh, it's you. They add up to I'm in love with you. And all these little things. You can't go to bed without a cup of tea, and maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. And all those conversations are the secrets that I keep, though it makes no sense to me. I know you never loved the sound of your own voice on tape. You're so impatient, you never want to wait. You always tap your foot while I squeeze into my jeans. You're perfect to me. And I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, it's you. Oh, it's you. They add up to I'm in love with you. And all these little things, you'll never love yourself half as much as I love you. And you'll never treat yourself right, darling, but I want you to. And I'll just let these little things slip out of my mouth. Ooh, 'cause it's you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.